Hello. I'm going to read you a story. I was just sitting there yesterday on my couch, and I got a little bored, so I wrote this. And so I basically just wrote whatever came to mind, and this is what popped up. It's called Where I Belong. They say people come and go in your life, and the ones that stay in your life is God's plan. God has a plan for everyone, not just one or two, but everyone. Not just one, but everyone. And I think something great will happen to all of us, throughout life. And it's better to walk through the storms and valleys with God, because He is the God, and He is good. And I think I found where I belong. I belong with God. He has helped me in many ways. I can't even express the feeling to know that He has been by my side day and night, and how happy it makes me. Every time I walk into my church, I feel safe, joy, happiness, and pride that I am a Christian. And I have God protecting me every inch of my life. Even though in my life we walk through some bad storms, we might not think there's hope. The only thing that we can do is turn to God, to the one and only Himself, and He will provide for us. Sure, there might be seasons we go through, but that doesn't last forever, and God will be there. And if there's any time you step away from God, just know He's always happy to take you back. Any time, anywhere, any year, any place. Also, you need to stay strong. Also, just remember, God is with you. And those are some reasons why I say God is the one where I belong with. I will now open us up in prayer. Dear Father God, we lift up our hands to You today, for You are the one that woke us up, and You stayed by our side through the stuff that might not be easy for us, but we know that You're there, and You will always be there no matter what, even if we might not know it sometimes, because that's just what our minds do. But we know that You're there. And we hope that Pastor Mark's lesson today will be good, and that it might get through some of us, even though some of us can tend to be hard-headed like me. But we pray for Roger. Everyone knows he's sick. And by the stripes of You, anyone can get healed. And we pray that he will get healed, and we know that he will get healed. Amen.
Lord. Wow. Watch those quiet ones. Amen. Wow, look what was in her. Praise God. Thank you so much. That was a good word to all of us. Hallelujah.
I am with you, sister Lord. Oh, I am with you. for me. I can't stop praising his name. I just can't stop praising his name. I just can't stop praising his name, Jesus. I can't stop, no. I can't stop praising his name. I just can't stop praising his name. I just can't stop praising his name.
He picked me up, turned me around, set my feet on solid ground.
I can't stop praising his name. Stop. praising his name, Jesus. I can't stop praising his name, I just can't stop praising his name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory.
Thank you, Lord.
Woo!
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Woo! Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Glory to God in
Thank
the highest.
You,
oh, Lord, we just praise you.
Thank you, Lord.
We glorify the greatness of who you are, that you are a living God that we serve, and we've come to magnify you, to lift up your name, to give you glory, to give you honor, to exalt you, oh God, in this place, for you abide here with us. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, we thank you, Lord, for your presence.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Thank you, Lord.
Whoo, glory. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Wow. Praise God. God, we just thank you, Father God. We thank you, God. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Yes, mighty God.
Hallelujah.
We thank you today, Jesus.
Oh, God, we thank you, God. We thank you, Father God, for who you are.
Thank you,
Lord.
And we thank you, Father God, for the miraculous and the healing and delivering anointing in this place, oh, God. For it is the anointing that will destroy every yoke of bondage. Hallelujah.
Thank you,
Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, well, glory to God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Wow. When I was asking the Lord for songs today, I wasn't getting a whole lot. This song, I kept singing over and over again. I don't know if it was just for me or it's for the service right now. We're gonna sing it. Maybe this will be what brings some release to you this morning.
I went to the enemy's camp and I
Sometimes we have to be reminded what Jesus did for us.
Yes.
He conquered death, hell,
Hallelujah.
And the grave. Amen?
Amen?
And he put him under his feet, so he's under our feet. Amen?
Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
So I hope some of you right now have made the decision that you are going to go back and you're going to get what he has stolen from you.
Hallelujah.
Amen?
Amen.
It's no longer time for a passive church. Amen.
Amen.
It's time for the church to arise and take their places. Amen.
Amen.
We have a work to do. There are so much demonic spirits and activity that we have allowed to increase in their dominion instead of us taking back what belongs to us. Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Glory, I believe that's the spirit that God is putting upon his church.
Amen.
The spirit of boldness. Hallelujah. That's what the book of Acts, they asked for the Lord to grant them boldness, that by stretching forth your hand to heal, that signs and wonders would be done. And that's what we want to see happening. Amen.
Amen.
Yes. Amen.
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 Amen. Hallelujah.
God put us and raised up in this hour and this time. This is how, where he had us born. So there's a reason. There is a reason why we were the ones born for this hour. Amen?
Amen.
Oh, thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. You know, it's been prophesied that in this year, we're going to see the babies prophesy. Yay.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So I don't know about you, but I am expecting that. What a sign. Woo!
Thank you, Jesus.
What a sign. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Are you ready to worship? You know, there is nothing like a corporate anointing. There isn't. Nothing like the corporate anointing.
Thank you.